And new at noon from Lancaster County, at least 6 cars were damaged or destroyed this morning after a tractor trailer car hauler went up in flames. The tractor trailer was on Hempland Road in West Hempfield Township when police say a back wheel caught fire and that spread to the other cars. Hempland Road will be shut down for several hours. In Dauphin.